We put the fish in a tank and then set up a high-speed video recording. So the recordings happen at 8,000 frames per second. And then when you slow this down, you can see what's going on inside the body. So when we watch these videos of the fish making sounds, you can see that the swim bladder, when it's struck, then it compresses. And then you can see this alternating compression that happens, that's where the sound's created.